G'day guys. So a few of you wanted to know what exhaust system I had. This has come through in a heap of comments and a lot of like Q&A questions and stuff like that. And also people just randomly messaging me. And also I've marked up my exhaust system. I just kind of put my little mark on the license plate. So hopefully that should sound really cool. So anyway, here are the clips of me burning through the city. Before I do that, I'll quickly explain my exhaust system. So I don't even personally think you can buy the Herod system that I have at the moment. At the moment, my exhaust is a 2.5 inch Herod catback system, which is made of mild steel, not stainless. I've only seen stainless sold on the website at the moment. I really liked the note of that car when it still had two mufflers, so I wanted to make it a little bit louder. I removed the rear muffler. Now it sort of has that really nice deep bassy rumble, which I really like. And then as soon as I did that, I went to a track day and I blew my resonator, so I just got that cut out too. At the moment, the headers are the exact same. I do have a cold air intake also made by Herod. Apart from that, extractors are the same, cats the same. The only thing that's changed is from the cat back, which is a 2.5 inch mild steel, and it's got one middle muffler. So anyway, here's the clips. I hope you enjoy them, and I'm just going to cut it here after the clips. So if you guys like the video, remember to leave a like. If you like the exhaust, comment in the comment section down below. I can't wait to see all your guys' comments, and I will see you very soon.